It isn't about showing off. It isn't about what other people think. It definitely isn't about being the biggest. So what is it about Maker's Mark? Maybe it's just what happens when you don't try to be something you're not. Our founder just wanted a whiskey that he would enjoy. Full-bodied, but easy to drink. Turns out a lot of other people like that, too. Like our founder said, a good whiskey is what it isn't.